several people ask where we get thieves, and literally just Daniel Gray, one of our guys in maintenance, that he welds them up for us. Yep.
What about the bunghole remover? Where do you have to get one of those?
I think we ordered that, but I can't say where, because I've had several people say they've never seen one of those.
Yeah,
before.
I've seen them.
Have you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because
I'm like, I don't think our maintenance made those, so.
You know, another friend of ours is telling you, instead of whiskey feet, he has, it's like a horse hypodermic deal with a plastic tube. It's crazy. It just sucks up exactly how much he wants.
Oh, yeah.
It's
yeah.
It's small rig houses. He can get around.